Aloha. I'm going to go over four key vocabulary words that are going to help you in this week's lesson. And the first of those words is precedent. Precedent. Precedent are legal decisions made by a court that can or may be used as guidance in future cases. I said can or may because, and this is a concept we'll come back to when we talk about the judiciary, each state of the union is a separate jurisdiction. So, Hawaii is a different jurisdiction from Texas. A decision in a Texas course may, the Texas court, may be used as guidance in Hawaii, but it doesn't have to be. Whereas a decision of the Hawaii Supreme Court, the highest court in Hawaii, must be followed by all the other courts in the state of Hawaii. So precedent is guidance for the future. The second term that we're going to learn is tied into that, and that's common law. Common law. Common law is the body of law that is derived from all of these precedent cases. It's distinguished from statutes. So on the one hand, we have statutes that are written by the legislature, and they come in books that look like this. This happens to be an actual copy of the Hawaii Revised Statutes, and they look like this. Definitions and law on specific areas. But that's not precedent. That isn't the common law. The common law is made up from the cases of all of these states. So let's take a look at our next word, which is criminal law. Criminal law. Criminal law are the laws that the government has adopted, and in this case, they're always statutes, that are done to protect the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens within the government. Criminal laws could be things like murder, theft, computer crimes, kidnapping, littering. So these are crimes, these are offenses against all of us as a people. And that's why they're criminal law. And the opposite of criminal law is civil law. Civil law. These are the rights of the private individuals as between themselves. So if I have a beef with my neighbor because his dog barks too loudly at night and keeps me awake, I can take him to court, possibly, and sue him to get him to make his dog be quiet after 10 o'clock at night. That isn't a criminal law that has been adopted by the government to protect all of us. That's a civil law. That's a beef between neighbors. And that's the difference between criminal law and civil law.